Hello everyone, my name is Manveer Kaur and I am an aerospace engineer. I am working with Aerocruise Aviation as the aviation manager. So today I will be talking about the careers in aerospace engineering, like what are the various career opportunities as an aerospace engineer. So this is my bio. If you wish, you can connect me on the social media. So let's get started with the today's topic. So first we commence to that, let us know what is aerospace engineering actually. So let us get started with the knowledge of the aerospace engineering. So aerospace engineering is the primary field of engineering concerned with the development of aircraft and spacecraft. It has two major branches. The first one is aeronautical engineering and the next one is astronautical engineering. Avionics engineering is similar but deals with the electronic sides of an aerospace engineering. So an aerospace engineering comprises of two branches. The first one is aeronautical engineering and the second one is astronautical engineering. And apart from that, you might also have heard about the avionics engineering. So avionics engineering is all about the electronics which are used in the aircraft cockpit generally. So avionic engineering deals with the electronic sides of an aerospace engineering. So now let us have a look what is aeronautical engineering basically. Aeronautical engineering degree represents the branch of engineering that deals with the research, design, development, construction, testing, science, and technology of an aircraft. The field also covers investigation into aerodynamic characteristics of aircraft, including behavior and related factors such as airfoil, control surfaces, lift, and drag. So aeronautical engineering is the study of an aircraft within the atmosphere of the Earth. So aeronautical engineering is basically the design and the development and various other factors which are related to the aircraft only. So next we will talk about the astronautical engineering. So the astronautical engineering is the engineering aspect of the flight and navigation in space, also known as astronautic. Astronautic engineering deals with the vehicles, instruments, and other equipment used in space. So astronautical engineering generally deals with the spacecrafts which are operated outside the atmosphere of the Earth. So here you can see the various rockets which are operated that are the outside of the Earth's atmosphere that are basically linked with the astronautical engineering. So let us have a look on the various aviation and aerospace careers. So being an aerospace engineer, you can connect to these link that we have various career options you can see. The first one is space research centers like NASA and ISRO. So the NASA is the space center of the United States of America. And ISRO is the space center of the India. So you can join these space research centers. So what do these space research centers do is they just conduct various researches and operate and manufacture various rockets that are operated into the space. So next we have the aeronautical development establishments. So here we have the various companies which are under aeronautical development establishment. Next to that, we have aerronautical laboratories. So there are various laboratories which are related to the aeronautical. And in India, we have numerous such laboratories. The next to that, we have the aircraft manufacturing companies. As you might have heard about the Boeing and Airbus. So these are the top aircraft manufacturing companies, and there are also numerous companies which manufactures the aircraft. You can just join these industries. Next we have astronaut. If you wish and you have an interest in outer space, you can join and become as an astronaut. The next we have is airlines. As well as various airlines can have the various aircraft. So you can join the airlines as which best suits to your interest. The next we have is aircraft or spacecraft design engineers. So the engineers are a person who have an interest in designing the aircraft or the spacecraft can join this department. Next we have is DRDO, that is Defense Research and Development Organization. So this department generally deals with the defense work for a country. So DRDO basically manufactures various aircrafts that which are used for the defense purpose for a country. The next is defense service. By what we mean is the armed forces of a country. So defense for the defense service for India, I can say is the IAF, that is Indian Air Force. If you wish, you can join the defense service, that is Indian Air Force. The next we have is Department of Civil Aviation, which the Department of Civil Aviation, in which the various airlines conducts their flights. The next to that we have is flying clubs. So flying clubs are basically the places where the pilot trainings are provided. So you can join flying clubs if you wish to become a pilot. You can get trained over there as well as you can earn the flying hours over there. Apart from that, you can become a flight instructor also over there. If you wish to teach how to fly an aircraft, you can become a flying instructor. Then next to that, we have government-owned air services. Like each and every country has their own government airlines. So India, we have the Air India. So you can get into the government air services. And then next we have private airlines, as there are numerous private airlines. If I talk about Indigo, Vistara, Go Air, and many more. So there are many more private airlines you can join. Next to that, we have pilot. So pilot, you all are familiar. You can become a pilot. The next we have is aviation companies. So there are various aviation companies and are being established into the various portion of an country. So you can also join that. So next we have is satellites. If you are keen and interested to work with the satellites, you can join as satellites. The next we have the helicopter companies. So if you have interest in helicopters, you can join the helicopter companies. So here we have various pictures that the functions which are formed by the aerospace engineers. So the first one is defining the ISRO. So ISRO is basically the Indian Space Research Organization. Then, so an aircraft engineer, it can be, it can have various functions like aircraft maintenance engineer, or you can say pilot, or as well as the ground staff duty. So here we have two pictures. The one is for pilot. If you wish to operate an aircraft, then you can become a pilot. And if you wish to become an astronaut to operate in spacecraft, then you can not. So this is the costume of an astronaut. And how this is the seating inside a rocket. So other than that, we have the design engineers also. There are various softwares which are used for the designing of an aircraft. So you can become a designing software. You can use a designing software and become a design engineer. So here we have the various pictures. So you can become so far we have talked about the career options in aircraft industry, that is aeronautical as well as astronautical industry. So if I talk about the salaries, so the person from these industries are paid with a handsome amount. If I talk about India, so the salary basically depends upon the experience of a person. So here we have various industries under the aeronautical engineers, followed by their salary. So the first one is corporate flight. So here the salary is within the 2 lakhs. So the salary basically depends upon the experience. For a fresher, the salaries go between the 2 lakh. And for if we talk about the commercial airlines, so the salary is between the 2 lakh. So these can be per annum as well as these can be per month also. So that basically depends upon how much experience you have. So in India, if you are a fresher and if you are a beginner, so you will be having 2 lakh per annum. And if you have a good experience, so your salary might go into 2 lakhs per month also. So the various industry sectors have the various salaries, which are range nearly in the 2 lakhs to the 1 lakh. So the next to that we have is salary comparison by the experience for an aerospace engineer in the country that is South Africa. So here you can see as the experience of a person increases, the salary also increases with the good percentage. And if a person having 20 plus years of experience, so you can see how much big amount of salary person can carry. So this is which a really a handsome pay which a aerospace engineer could get. So this is my bio. If you wish, you can join me on the social media also. So that was all about today's presentation. Thank you so much.